first lady of South Florida, Bob. I disagree with that. I don't think she's the first lady of South Florida. I think she is the first lady of Florida. I think she is also one of the top in the field of female impersonation. Tonight, she is celebrating her 15-year anniversary as a Miss Florida. One of my favorites, one of yours, one of everyone's. Here is the dynamic Miss Dana Manchester.
Thank you.
Dana Manchester. Sure. Yeah, you can do the money and go backstage. Tiffany, Dana? Yeah. Tiffany and Dana, I just received a message that I'd like to share with you and everyone else here. On behalf of the South Florida Gay, Lesbian, and Bisexual Gay Pride Committee, the first National Miss Florida is invited to entertain the last Sunday of this month at the Broward Convention Center in Fort Lauderdale for Pride Fest 92. We accept for her ahead of time. Also, once again, we'd like to mention the young man who lost his keys. I have to mention again for him, there will be a reward given. Of course, he is driving a Mercedes, so he'll probably never get those damn keys. No, we have no idea what he's driving. If you find the keys, please give them to the desk, and there will be a reward offered. Now, we don't want you going out just picking up any keys just to get that money, but it must be the right keys. Dana, you look spectacular. You always look spectacular. We just managed to do that. We never planned. Just works out that way. At this time, welcome if you will.